Kaa hapo kando kwanza.
Eh?
Kando.
Cock, we have a knife, nice and sharp, and I have my co-butcher. It was my daughter Natalie who's about to assist with this incredible activity. So we're gonna go straight into it. We're just going to proceed by cutting the neck, and then we're going to proceed by plucking off some of the feathers while the body is still warm, and then we're going to proceed and go into the hot water bath. So what you want to do, you want to have the feathers side by side, and the feet or the legs by side step. By side, eh?
By step.
And then you want to step on them, eh?
Now step. 1, 2 and go. One your legs. Yes,
like that. Like that, huh?
Now stop there like that.
Then you want to grab the neck. You want to slice through it pretty fast, huh? Knife is not as sharp as I had anticipated. Nevertheless, there we go. Excellent. So the head is off, and without further ado, we are going to proceed by plucking off the feathers. Yellow cock, eh? Yes, it's yellow cock.
Wait, let me put for you well.
Yes, put for me well. Put for me well, well now. So, so there you have it, folks. This is step one of 3 steps. We're now gonna go to the third step. We're gonna dip this corpse in hot water and get all the feathers off. Eh? All right, keep it locked. So now our cock is nice and clean, no feathers on it, looking nice and big. So we're just now going to proceed and dismember it. Eh? So what you want to do, you want to have your sharp knife, break the joints.
Excuse me, remove your leg.
Excuse the laugh, remove.
Yes.
Okay.